Jaguars have got him for a sack, and that's going to change everything. Davis the best, and best busted in the secondary.